Hey, so I was supposed to record Attack on Titan 2 co-op for Dan's channel this morning, but he disappeared and I haven't heard from him all day, so I don't know what the hell happened. Like, we were supposed to start at noon. It hit noon and I was like, oh, give me a couple minutes, I'm gonna go grab a drink and grab some food because my stomach's hurting. I came back and he's like, hey, my PC's gonna update, so give me like 15 minutes. That was 7 hours ago. If I hear from him, I'll let you know, but I don't know what the hell happened. Either way, because I didn't end up spending today recording that, I spent it doing some other stuff. Notably, I have worked on the past half year videos, number 12, 13, and 14. Let me set some stuff straight for those of you watching this as it releases. At the time of recording this, I have uploaded 2019 to up to May 1st, 2018 up to May 1st, and that's it. So I have a bunch of old past half year videos that are gonna be coming out eventually that just kinda aren't done. They're gonna come out alongside all these old timeline and new timeline vlogs, and everything's very confusing, but basically I put all of the videos into the projects today. I just finished cropping them all down to have just the titles. So it's looking good. I have done other stuff today as well, but I'm gonna be 100% honest with you. I don't remember what it was. Well, no, I did some vlog metadata. There was some stuff that I'd missed out on some of the vlogs that I needed to edit, the ones that are already uploaded, so I did that. What the hell have I gotten up to? It's 7 o'clock. I know I've been productive. I just don't remember what I've been doing. Damn. All right. I'm very confused. Like, I'm super confused. What the hell did I do? No idea. Oh, whatever. Well, I know later on tonight at 11, I'm heading out. I'm gonna go see the guys, Josh, Adan, maybe Brian, who knows? I'm hoping that everyone can show up. Haven't hung out with them for a little bit, and Brian I haven't seen since last year, so it will be nice to see him again. And even then, it was just because he came over here to pick up a chair. Might have mentioned before, but my dad got a new office chair for Christmas, so he gave his old one to Brian. Also, I was gonna film my office tour, so I think I'll probably do that after I take a shower. All right, yeah, I'm gonna do that now. I can't believe I forgot what I've done today. That's weird.
Could you stop doing that, please? Oh, thank you. All righty, I'm heading out, and as you can see, it snowed. Great. It's actually been bad for a couple of days at this point, and apparently the roads aren't too great. So, I guess this will be a fun drive to Walmart and then to Taco Bell. Did I even mention that's where I'm going? I might have mentioned it in the first clip, but yeah, I'm going out to meet my friends. It is cold as hell. Like, it is goddamn freezing. My car still hasn't fully heated up, and I've just made it to Walmart, so that just kind of tells you how bad it is. I'm parked right by the door because I don't want Adan and Josh to have to walk in this. So, excuse me, lady, please don't hit my car with your motorized cart. That would be great. I see the boys. What's betting Adan's gonna say something stupid?
How's it going?
I'm just waiting for Adan to get in and
Josh
say something
ran out
stupid.
of legs.
Yeah, there it is. I just said on the vlog before you got in, what's betting Adan's gonna say something stupid?
That's not stupid, it's the truth.
What, Josh ran out of legs?
Yeah. He just, you know, had to reload his legs.
I wanna fucking die.
So, what are those?
Yeah, I reloaded
legs.
His legs.
Oh.
You know, it's like when you gotta reload a sledgehammer with some more bullets.
So, this wonderful place is closed again, because it doesn't know what we close at midnight means. It's not midnight. 11:11. So, Denny's!
Denny's!
Fucking Denny's!
God fucking damn it. Fucking get their lighting right next time.
Okay.
Anyway, I guess we're going at fucking Denny's now. You know, the one place that's always open.
It's just a Dan shrouded in darkness.
A Dan's, guys.
A Dan. Just shrouded in darkness. Fuck is up, Denny's?
I think my favorite part about that whole video is the fucking mosh pit.
Yeah, it's a really cool video.
Hey, Brian. Hey.
What's up?
We found a Brian, and we found a Denny's. Hi, Don.
Why am I here? Why are you here? Why have you brought me here? But the band's back together.
Yeah. All right, then.
Brian, what the hell is that? Why does it look fantastic?
Oh, very cheesy.
Egg.
What?
Egg?
Egg.
Pretty good, not gonna lie. That was good. Taco Bell.
You're really sad about not getting to go to Taco Bell, aren't you?
Because it's $5 for a fucking box of the chalupa, and you get the thing, and it's tasty.
The new $1 tacos are good, too.
I'm gonna have to start hiding my food from all this salt. Jesus Christ.
Oh my god. Alright, folks. Time to end the vlog. I had fun tonight. It's almost 2:30 in the morning now, but it was nice to see everybody again. Of course, Taco Bell was closed. For some reason, that one is just closed all the time now. Like, well, not all the time, but it says on the door that it's the lobby is open until midnight, but whenever we get there, it's always, the door is always locked. So I don't know if the people working there are just locking the door because they don't want to deal with people in the lobby after a certain time, because they're probably not supposed to do that. But yeah, we weren't about to drive through the drive-through four individual times or do four individual orders, so we just went to Denny's. I also ended up picking up Brian, and I drove him once we realized Taco Bell was closed. So he lives pretty close to it, so it wasn't a big deal. Anyway, that's gonna do it. I'm gonna go to bed. I don't really know what I'm planning for tomorrow. Probably just gonna edit some vlogs, honestly. So we'll see what happens. Oh, I also don't know what to put on one of these whiteboards. Like, I've got them both over here now, but I ended up just migrating everything onto the one board, and now I don't know what to put on the other one. So I'm just gonna kind of leave it there and leave it blank, because if anything, it's white, so the light will bounce off of it. I mean, I don't know. Anywho, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.